the connectivity with the mind and defined system provided to us by the Interpol enable us to conduct advanced passenger checking. It seems like in our border management, we were able to implement one of the principles of border security, which is the pushing the border away. Because we have connectivity with the Interpol, before the passenger arrives, we already conducted advanced checking if these passengers have derogatory records or not. In cases where there is a hit, the passenger is referred for further for verification, then we contacted our focal person of the Interpol, then we connect with the database with the Interpol to verify if the records or the remarks in that particular hit is the person, refers to the person who is right on our right seeking admission.